literally shooting at him with a 22.
Our victory is in sight.
Fire!